Hi, I'm Gary. In Bibliometrix, we can very simply remove words. In other words, ask Bibliometrix to ignore certain words for our analysis. For example, if I don't want, for example, the word risk or impact to show in this analysis, and you can do this for almost any of the analyses you use in Bibliometrix. And by the way, I will add a link to a full Bibliometrix tutorial. But let's say I want to remove risk and impact from this analysis. That's very simple. I create a plain text file of the words I want to remove. So the first thing I'll do is create a text file, a TXT file, and you can call it anything you want to on your computer. Don't create it in Word. It won't work if you create it with Word. Create it with Notepad or similar, a plain text editor. Going back to Bibliometrix, what I said is I want to see this analysis with the words risk and impact, for example, not in this analysis. So all I'll do is add risk and impact to that file I've saved, that TXT file. So let me just add risk and impact. And I just comma separate the words. No spaces, just risk, impact. And let's maybe add one more. Let me just go back and let's add something like care. So I want to also remove care. And you can add as many words to exclude as you want to. And I'll just save the results. In Bibliometrix, I need to load that file of words to remove. So I'll click Options, click Text Editing, click a list of terms to remove, click Browse, find the file that you created. Yours might not be called remove.txt, but you would have created a TXT file. Click Open. And you'll see a summary of the words that I want to remove. Click OK and just click the little play button or the run the analysis button in Bibliometrix. And you'll notice those words that I had in my file are no longer here. And that's how simple it is. Please like this video.